Hogwarts camp, maybe near Brockborough, past the river.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Lumos.
Work hard.
Revelio. Lumos. What do we have here? A demiguise. Revelio. Revelio.
I simply pretend to be someone to do.
You can stop a thief in their tracks with stupefy.
Not saying I don't cast the odd.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo.
The fog blighted us a bit, I'll agree. Nonetheless...
Glacius! Confringo! Potato!
Come on!
Stupid, you are frightened! Expelliarmus! Defend us! Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio. Confringo, Expelliarmus, Defendo, Depulso, Accio. Depulso. Depulso, Accio. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Capulso, Wingardium Leviosa. Alohomora. Leviosa.
Everything's all right now.
Revelio. Revelio.
This be Mr. Oakes' campsite? Renrock's loyalists, just ahead. Let's take them by force, be discreet.
Glacius! Confringo! Defender! Pity! Spotlight! Expelliarmus!
I'll be this light!
Confringo!
Revenge! You won't stop me!
Get accustomed to that! Glacis! Confringo!
Showing off, aren't we?
Now to find out what happened here.
Revelio.
Mr. Oakes's trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Lumos! Revelio. Lumos.
Seems we may have an intruder in our midst. One in Berlin. You made a mistake!
Confringo! Protego!
And you trick!
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Rebellion. Apparel. Rebellion. Apparel.
After all, Merlin.
Revelio.
A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Expelliarmus! Glacis! Defender!
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Crooked tree, just as the map said. Crumbling towers at the beach.
Ah, a purse made of unicorn skin. That fetches a few galleons.
Protego!
Glacius!
Liberatable!
Confringo!
Avoid the power problem.
Confringo! Stupid! Revelio.
You ought to cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day. I have a brother who works at Kringle. Revelio. Revelio. Glacius,
Expelliarmus, confirm them. Confringo! Defendo! Expelliarmus! Glacius! Expelliarmus! Protego! Confringo! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Wingardium Levio. Lumos. Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio.
And the crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here.
Confringo! Confringo!
Balin himself would be proud. Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio!
My young friend.
What do we have here?
Glacius! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
You're making this too easy.
I may have more luck higher up in the keep.
Accio! Incendio! Revelio!
Goodness. Not a party to attend.
Accio! Glacius! Incendio!
A ladder. That's what I need.
Renrock's vision of goblins ruling over Winter will be fulfilled.
One less.
That's
Jason!
Thank you, Marie Kemp!
Accio!
Incendio. Potato. Flutophon. Rebellion. What went on here, I wonder? Revelio. What will we find in here? Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. boiler door. How to open it?
Glacius! Confringo!
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. You've one less follower, Ranrock. Revelio.
Hello? Mr. Oaks?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oaks's wand. Where could it be?
Revelio! Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio.
Confringo!
On Ranrock's hands. Revelio.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
My wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblin stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Revelio. Revelio.
Be quiet.
too quiet, if you ask me.
Aha!
Accio! Glacius! Incendius!
Trouble's brewing and I'm without my friends.
Revelio!
Glad I was never locked up here.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa.
Stone walls do a prison make, sometimes.
I'd never seen a
stone. Defender! Ranrock Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Glad you came.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgok?
I did, thank you. We had a good conversation. He sends you his best.
Glad to hear it. I shan't ask for details of your little chat, and I'll refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be, whatever your plans.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something?
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favour for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield.
I've actually met Mrs. Sprottle. I recently spoke with her about her friend Claire Beaumont.
She's lovely. Her late husband Aidan was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I waited tables here as a student. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately, I've not been as attentive as I'd have liked. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. She may need some help collecting ingredients for her supply of Wiganweld potion. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process. A box, full of old letters and such.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me, and to Dorothy. Aidan was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken ill. Dot can tell you where he might have dropped it. You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
You'll see it was a mistake parting ways with me.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley Barnes. And no, it is not. I'm plotting a sort of revenge against my ex-business partner, a conniving fiend by the name of Alfred Lawley. He cut me out of our herbology supply business just as we were getting started. Said I was too volatile to work with. I'll show him volatile.
That must have been frustrating for you.
Yes, it was. Terribly. I'm simply passionate about my work. Supercilious fool. He's passionate about things too, as I intend to remind him by relieving him of his prized possession. A venomous tentacular he's grown from a seedling that was to be the keystone of our business venture. I can't get anywhere near it with Ruth Singer watching me like an augury. Lawley's doing, no doubt. But no one would suspect a student. How would you feel about committing some grand plant larceny?
I'm not sure this is something a student should be doing on your behalf.
Oh, it's nothing. And he deserves it. Trust me. He'll be in and out of there in no time.
Very well. I'll see what I can do.
Excellent. I shall be right here. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular. Remember, I just need that...
Accio! Revelio! Mr. Barnes will only get in trouble going down this path. I need to find another way to get him a venomous tentacular.
You're back! Nice to see you again.
Revelio!
looking for today?